Welcome back to the OpenVINO channel. AI inference in 2 watt at a very small form factor. Plug a USB device and get AI capabilities. Let's talk about Movidius Myriad-X based AI solutions. On next video, video 28, I'll show you how easy it is to make it work. Myriad-X is the neural network accelerator by Movidius, an Intel company. It was designed from the ground up to be a vision and AI accelerator. It's pretty efficient and will give you 1 trillion operation per second in 1 to 3 watt at a very competitive price. Need to remember that it is a small memory, low power device, so it's great for light topologies like SqueezeNet, but it's not the device of choice to run VGG16. When you look inside, you can see imaging accelerators, computer vision accelerators, a CPU, and 16 shave vector processors. Accessing all of these functions requires a heavy lift and learning the low-level Movidius SDK called MDK. If you only want to run neural networks, you can use OpenVINO, and it is as simple as could be. The inference engine has a plugin for Myriad, and the same code used for running neural networks on CPU or GPU will work here. The Myriad-X could be found in many form factors, here on a mini PCIe card. So you could just add it to an Apollo Lake, an Atom-based system, and add AI capabilities to a 10-watt machine. There are multiple cards like this one with 1 Myriad-X, 2 Myriad-X, 4 Myriad-X, and more. This is Intel Vision Accelerator. We call it HDDL, High Density Deep Learning Accelerator. It has 8 Myriad-X on a PCIe card, and we'll talk about it in video 46. And of course, the NCS, Neural Compute Stick, a simple USB device. You can just plug it to any computer, your laptop, and it works. Make sure to use the NCS2, which has a Myriad-X inside. The original NCS has an older version and is less powerful. I've seen people plug these NCS sticks to all kinds of devices, to drones, to robots, connecting several of them together. You choose. Check out video 37 for instructions on how to operate NCS with a Raspberry Pi. The Myriad-X native data format is FP16, like the Intel integrated GPU. It can run multiple models concurrently, but like I said, understand the compute power. This is a 2-watt device. In the next video, I'll show you how to set the device up and run inference. See you there.